Okay. Save from 15. Well played. There's no doubt. The left hand side. Is a stunner. He was in the air a long while too, but such precision.
Game, Ingus.
Oh. Fabulous. I just think they should try a little harder though.
It looked like Martina was just teasing her opponent though, didn't it? Every time, I'll just give you a chance to get to this ball.
Yeah. That's in. Taking it on, isn't she? Taking it. Played.
Again, Ingus.
No reaction. Super. New balls. Well, that's another crowd pleaser. Lucky on the return, Peng Shuai. Same again.
Clever.
Read it well, Peng Shuai.
Oh, Ingus going.
Good point.
Game bar.
First break in the opening set goes to the 20-year-old. And you have to say, she deserves it.
That has been coming, that's for sure.
15.
Wow. Another switch up. I think he needs a lot more of that too.
Oh, fantastic.
Super. Plenty of spin on the overhead. Shot of the set. She's got it. On a fifth set point, no wonder the clenched fist. That's a terrific set of tennis from Peng Shuai.
I love her attitude.
At Wimbledon, three times. I mean, the most... from Hingis, you would
sort of hit every time. She's got a very good. Okay, talk about talented. Wow.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter who you are. Pick of the first round women's matches. Sheldon had a straightforward overhead in the mat.
Yes.
She's making it.
This year haven't been that great. And I think she has played some.
Having won so many matches, she's got good habits. Wants the challenge. Thought she'd made it when she hit it. Instantly stopped, didn't she, when she heard the call?
Must have felt good to her. I think it'll be quite tight, but maybe out. Let's have a look.
Yeah.
The pass there.
The point you were really alluding to just now. Mr. Hingis.
Yeah. Her results this year.
Well, she's.
Game set and set. Hingis.
And that's exactly where we're heading. It was a strange point. Well, all of a sudden, the forehand.
Hingis.
Just by playing to the.
And the winners piled up for Hingis in that second.
Oh. Made it. Loves it. Serve.
Well, it was a bit confused, I suppose, break in the game, but if you're feeling ill, you can take a break anytime you like.
Yep.
Yes.
Here's one.
Game.
Yeah, it's a super lob. Frustration, I think, for just going back to the backhand. And does. Maybe just ran out of energy in that point. Breaks to love. That's hard. Oh, that's a fabulous shot. Thank you. really good. Inge started the point well. Who gets the 5-2 lead. Couldn't put it away.
Yeah, I remember that.
Game. Oh. Aided and abetted by Hingis, that's for sure. And that's where it's tough on Hingis in terms of the memory, isn't it? People is. Play. As you see. Talk about dig deep. What a point that was.
Well, I thought this was Peng Shuai's point all the way, and somehow
Hingis
gets a racket to the ball. Couldn't have asked for it to bounce in a better place. Got away with it, really.
That's wide.
Game set match, Hingis.
Last time here, 2002. Back in 2006 with a win. Not without a struggle. Terrific match for the best part. 1 hour and 52 minutes. A wonderful ovation. Welcome back, Martina Hingis.
I actually think that's a very relieved Martina.